kinds of places, met all kinds of folks. Some told sad stories and some told dirty jokes. But in a little bar on Main Street where the good old boys go, I sat down with a railroad man who was sitting all alone. Said he retired from the railroad 'cause his back and knees were bad, and he's got a couple grandkids and three boys call him dad. Well, I told him my name. He said, "You play pretty good, kid." So I sat down and listened to the advice he had to give. He said, "Kid, you know I wasn't always 65. Well, I was twice as wild as you when I was in my prime. They still walk with pride, though I knew it hurt him just to stand. He called me the kid, called him the railroad man." Said he swung a sledge for 9 hours each and every day. Yodeled in a country band and still can today. He said, "I can't howl at the moon the way I used to do. I'm getting too damn old for this, and someday so will you." But he said, "Kid, you know I wasn't always 65. Well, I was twice as wild as you when I was in my prime. He still walked with pride, though I knew it hurt him just to stand. He called me the kid, called him the railroad man." Offered a ride home. They say, "That's all right, kid, I ain't got far to go." Well, I still think about him every now and then. When someone calls me the kid, I think of the railroad man. They say, "Kid, you know